courier's late.
Hey!
Hey.
You're welcome.
Well done. What's your name again?
The Gentleman Jin. At your service.
And we're married to that name, are we?
What's wrong with my name?
How about I find our missing courier? You stay here and guard my back.
So you can get the baggage yourself and cut me out of the job. Nice try.
Whatever you say, Gentleman Jin.
Was that so hard? But that's my professional name. You can just call me Latif. So, how long have you been working for El?
As long as you have, I think.
So, about 3 hours. Got it.
Is barred.
I guess you're lucky I'm here then. Oh, you waited for me.
Didn't have much of a choice. Let's go.
How's that for a kicker?
The trick is wanting it bad enough.
Look, there's the courier. He's sleeping?
Nope,
he's dead.
And no sign of the package. So much for an easy job.
The poor guy's still warm. The package can't be far.
A letter from our employer, the mysterious L.
Another of those masked soldiers on the roof. Who are they?
No idea. But 10 francs says one of them has our package.
Wait, wait. Much for him. Any sign of the package?
These guys are flunkies. We're looking for a bigger fish.
An hour ago, this was a cakewalk. Now we've got a dead courier and goons in gas masks.
Don't wander. Well, another flunky. Perhaps we can slip past them.
Keep up. Seems like half of Paris wants this package.
Yeah? The gas mask wearing half.
Sit tight! Bothering me. The courier's body was a pincushion, but none of these goons have knives.
The sooner we find this package, the better.
Let's split up. Me. Now that's done. Can we get to the good stuff now? So, what's he like? L, I mean.
He has neat handwriting, and he pays well.
You've never met him either, huh?
Let's move.
I bet our package is inside one of those crates. Ah, they're loading the trucks to go.
Then we need to move fast if we want our payday.
Thank you. night. Hit me if I'm not there anymore.
Now that was impressive.
Oh, just another day for the gentleman, Jin.
You break easily. That it came to this.
Hey, nice work! Keep it up!
Your place.
Well, you've got promise. Is that the last of them?
It can't be. We still haven't seen whoever carved up the courier.
Hey, I have an idea. Let's leave before the butcher shows up. Got the package.
Then it's time to go. I have a car just ahead. We can take that to the rendezvous.